Amanda Markham here with another super interesting Markham Sold show. So I'm going to tell you the five things that Zillow doesn't know about home values in Madison County, Kentucky. I know it seems obvious that a company based on the West Coast shouldn't know about our home values here in Central Kentucky. Well, I can't tell you how more often than not I hear that people are like, oh, well, this is the Zestimate. So Zillow's never been to Kentucky. No, the president, the CEO, I can almost guarantee has never been to Kentucky. Definitely not Richmond, Kentucky, or Berea. So number one reason or fact that Zillow doesn't know anything about our home values is they never have the correct square footage. They pull from a lot of different places to create their algorithms for the Zestimate, one of which is the PVA. So our PVA measures houses by satellites. So they don't know, like, interior walls, how big your garage is or how big your covered porches are, because you can't tell that from a satellite. So a lot of the properties, most of the time, the square footage is off. What's actually finished square footage here, according to our ANSI standards. Number two, they don't know what's happening around properties. I have a property under contract right now that there's a huge development going on right behind it that hasn't started yet. It's still in the planning and zoning phase, but Zillow doesn't know that or how that's going to negative or positively affect values in the adjacent properties. Local and daily changing costs of materials. Literally, those things change daily. If it's not like the cost of plastic for, you know, plumbing, it's the cost of lumber, it's the cost of shingles. You can't get windows, you can't get doors. You can't, and those things, the fourth thing is those things even like cost different in different areas of the country because of cost of manufacturing, cost of delivering, and availability. And then the fifth thing is the editable data on Zillow. So every time I take a listing, we go in and we start to edit the listing again because it's supposed to pull everything from our MLS. Well, there's a million different MLSs and the feeds don't always, you know, the fields don't always line up. So we have to go in to each of our listings and edit everything. And I can tell you, every single time, I haven't had a carport in a long time, but almost every single time when a listing goes from LBAR to Zillow, Zillow says it has no garage and it has a carport. Every single listing. So if a listing agent doesn't go in and know to change those things to advertise the correct information about their listing, every property in Madison County is going to have a carport on it. I don't know why, that's just how it is. So if that, like, most of the time, most agents don't know to edit that. So therefore Zillow's putting out Zestimates saying something has a carport when it actually has a two-car garage, and you can imagine the difference in that value.